This is a very new concept on training actors. It's actually our main word here is connections. We want our students to be able to connect to the world through different techniques. They are gonna have classes on Buto, No Theater, Katakali, African drumming, African dance, capoeira, and a variety of styles and techniques brought from all over the world in order for them to make connections with these forms, to make connections with these techniques and find out their own way of perceiving and doing theater.
It's a really unique course, and I think what we study on this course is very different to any other course in the country. And it's a really great way to get into acting and all different, but acting in different perspectives, which I think is really exciting.
Before I came here, I did a lot of work with a company called Fourth Monkey Theatre Company, working with a Greek director, and she worked in a very Greek way, and I found this very rewarding, and so I thought this would be a great opportunity to enhance my acting career and learning by working in styles from around the world.
We don't want just to train actors and actresses. We want to train people who want to become artists. We want them to step out from the box and find out their own ways on making theatre and becoming theatre makers, and able to do a theatre of the future.
A lot of the physical and mental training that we do on this course allows us to be more all-rounded performers, so instead of just going off and doing television and film, we're studying theatre from all around the world, so it prepares us for touring. It prepares us for all different areas of performing and work.
It makes us so much more employable because we've got a much more diverse range of skills than any regular acting graduate, but also we've learned a lot about communication with people with a language barrier with us.
After graduating, our students, they become not only actors and actresses, they also can become researchers, teachers, directors, producers. A lot of them, they open their own theater companies, for example. They devise their own theater. So this is the course designed for that people who want to step out from the box and find out their own way of perceiving and making theater.